They're in the lab. Get in there before they find anything. I'm counting on you, Prophet.
Infiltrate the warehouse. Destroy evidence of Gould's whereabouts. Tactical options available.
Defensive position. He's coming this way.
All units, we have a confirmed sighting of Prophet. He's at the pier. Take that fucker down!
Got you on the security cam. Look, there are three guys up there. Drop them before they find anything.
Looks like he left in a hurry.
Good, sir.
Defeat the cell gunship.
Crysis this year, Seven. Sustained some heavy damage. It's bailing out.
Prophet! Get out of there! This bastard's gonna put you at the bottom of the river! Still there, oh, thank God. Listen, I'm sending coordinates to the suit. It's not far. I've got a cradle set up here too. Superannuated Crynet stock. Took it out of storage when I quit. It's not as powerful as the one in the lab, but it'll have to do. Okay, good. You're there. I'm gonna send the elevator down for you. Man, you wouldn't believe the shit that's gone down in the last 24 hours. Barclay's guys are getting creamed uptown. Crynet are falling the fuck apart everywhere else. Chaos!
Prophet! Man, I'm glad you're here. Waiting's been creeping me out. Come on in, quick! Let's get these doors locked again. That shit you absorbed at the crash site, it's lit up the suit systems like a pinball, man. Definitely viral. Same base structure as the Nanosuit. Hargreave must be nuts playing with that shit like it was Kevlar. So, yeah, Tara Strickland, man. Daughter of you-know-who. Some fucked up shit, right? And Hargreave, well, who knows what's going on in his head?
Connection established. Please stand by. Systems online. Initialization complete. Accessing memory.
Nano protocols engaged.
Strange.
Scanning primary.
This doesn't... Wait a... You're not Prophet!
Threat detected.
What is this? Who are you? Did Hargreave send you here to...
Unzipping embedded memory.
Find Gold. It's all I can do now. You are all I can do. They used to call me Prophet. Remember me.
I can't do this anymore. I'm not some spec ops hard man like you, like Prophet was. I'm a geek conspiracy nut, for Christ's sake. God damn it! Prophet was supposed to get us out. The Marines were coming for us. Now... Know anything about cephalopods? Hmm? Dumb question, right? Of course you don't. Well, you want the dumbed-down version? We're getting our asses kicked out there by calamari. You ever wonder what the Aztecs and the Incas felt like when they saw smallpox for the first time? I mean, you've seen the spore, right? Seen what it does? Prophet kept saying he'd found an answer to that.
Scan complete. Warning.
That's not possible.
Uncalibrated nanoroutines.
This has got to mean... All right,
21%.
Look, that suit you're wearing, it's built out of a self-repairing, semi-organic nanoweave patented by the Hargreave Rash Corporation. Yeah, that Hargreave. He designed the stuff. Prophet was Spec Ops. Hargreave recruited him to wear the suit, but he went AWOL, came back talking some semi-sane shit, and then... See that? That's a viral subroutine running in the suit's deep layers. It's like living code, and it's... I don't know, it's like it's rewriting itself to accommodate something new. A fresh data pile, maybe. My best guess? What you're looking at there is the biocoding for some kind of vaccine against the spore. We have to get that stuff decoded. And I can't do that here. I just don't have the processing power. I need to... God damn it. The only place in New York that stuff exists is in Hargreave's lab on Roosevelt Island. The Prism. And that's miles uptown. It'd be suicide trying to get there right now with the Zephyr. Shit! They're here! Shit! Shit!
I'm seeing a lot of cell activity on the streets around the command post. Looks like the Ceph have got him spooked. Keep heading for the church. I'll see if I can help you bypass security.
Infiltrate the cell now, check facility. Reach the cell command post.
This is Emerald One. We've got multiple Ceph runners approaching Checkpoint Delta. Requesting backup.
Copy that. Hold firm. Emerald Three is inbound.
Find a way around it. looks like the streets are sealed up pretty tight. See if you can get through one of the buildings. It's all changed. Place is crawling with cell uniforms. They've got some kind of executive lockdown going on. Look, I'll need some help getting past security. I need you to create a diversion at the church. Draw troops away from Wall Street. Then you can slip through the emergency access tunnel. Meet me at the other end.
Thank you. Emerald Eight.
We have a secondary explosion at the church. Requesting immediate assistance.
Roger that. Deploying reinforcements. Hold tight.
All right. It's working, but, they're gonna be heading your way. Your chance. Get through the access tunnel. I'll meet you on the other side. Right. Make your way through. I'll see you on the other side.
Head to the Wall Street.